today, walking with the bike. Nice day. That's the little forest next to. That's something that everybody likes, the cookie time original. Biscuits. Something is beeping. An answer.
Hi, you've reached Ruska.
Skate park and BMX park in the center of Wanaka. This is the Pembroke Park, which is actually our landing. So our landing, we use it for landing. It's actually a free park and it's amazing. People here are doing activity early morning. Everybody's out to do good activity. Oh, let's see, that's Brooke. Hi, Brooke.
Hey, Jerry, I'm out the front of Osset.
Yeah, man, I was telling you that you were too late. We were walking down to the toilet. You just can come along the way. And
yeah,
you will...
really sorry.
No, don't worry, man. You will find us along the way, walking side the street.
Whereabouts?
Yeah. Okay, you can...
Where are you?
Along the way, going down to the toilet, so you can pick us up. Yeah, you will see us anyway.
Okay, alright.
Okay, sorry. See you in a while. Bye.
Yeah.
Nice. A bit dirty. Good morning, guys. Everything right? Don't worry for late or no late.
Sorry,
it's okay. As you know, I like to walk early morning anyway. Driver. Okay, here we go. Landing. Some people coming already. Our customers. How are you, Cedric? Cedric is new in paragliding, but keep on going well.
Yeah.
So how are you doing?
Yeah, hey. Good.
Customers coming to fly paragliding.
Yeah, hi.
Nice to meet you. You can go to Jana. She's gonna give you actually the gear, so okay. Helmet and set you up. If you don't mind just filming, we'll make some vlogging.
Okay.
That's it.
Okay.
Do you know where is the red bag? Ah, it's there?
Yeah, it's here. It's
there. Cool. Malachi.
Voila. Let's go and check. Woohoo! Another motherfucker. Yeah.
Yeah, they were filming, these bastards.
Did you get the good footage?
Good footage! Did you got good footage, yeah, bastards?
Yesterday.
How are you doing?
Good, bro. Oh.
Are you doing fine? I saw the gladiator like, speed flyers, and I was like, it's Malachi and Jamie, and I was like, I recognize your fucking chorus. And hey, I... Man. Good, just doing some vlogging. Yeah. Look like they know what they're doing actually when they do speed flying.
Think about it, the road.
About the road, man.
It's all about the road. It's scary,
yeah.
Isn't it?
Nice opportunity to test the new Rapidos. To be still able to walk actually after what happened today. I underestimate speed and altitude to go down and flare actually on the landing. I wanted to push probably a little bit more, and this maneuver is very, very dangerous. I could have been probably leave from there with my broken back, being in a wheelchair or whatever. I appreciate a lot the lesson from today. You have to be able to understand these things before. You cannot always make mistakes being happy to walk now. I'm going for an ice cream. And this is a very beautiful view of Wanaka in the autumn color. It's really nice. Sun is gonna go at the end of the month quite soon, and then we're gonna be freezing.